Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This video I'm gonna go through my delfonics pouch. So I was actually watching Mitz's pencil pouch clear out video when I remembered that I had to refilm this because I filmed it a long time ago but didn't like how it turned out, so here we are. I will link the previous one in the description bar. I forgot what it was called. A lot have changed from what I can remember. You will see, but for now, the first thing is I have different pins, so I can't remember what pins I had before, but I definitely have more, and I started putting pins in the back because I figured, you know, I might as well utilize the back as well. If I can remember, like, the shops, I don't know some of them from shops, but, like, this I got an artbox in Korea, this I got at the pen, no, not pen, Pride. Is it upside down? Isn't it supposed to be, ooh, wait, okay, like that, this I got in Korea as well, this is from uni, this I got from a friend, Amsterdam, but the pins that does have a shop I will link below, so check that out. I have some keychains. I have Jin and Hoseok, and this I got from my friend Tuya. I don't know if you can see. I keep forgetting where she got it. She was in Japan and she got me this. It's very pretty, and yeah, just have that there and some bows. So yes, this is the small delfonics pouch. I love it. I've been using it ever since I got it. It is an investment, but you know, like I said, I've been using it ever since I got it, and I haven't even looked at other pouches, which is good. Did I say it was a small one? So it has 11 pockets, and let's just go through them. There's two pockets here. I don't have anything in here because of the backs of the pins. It kinda, you know, I had post-it notes in there at one point, but like the backing of the pins kinda ruined the post-it note. In here I do have these photo cards because I'm meeting someone I was gonna say tomorrow, but by the time you're watching this, it's Friday, so I would have met them yesterday. Anyways, let's take a look. And then there's a small pocket here. I have a USB, I have a bobby pin, and then there's a long pocket there. I used to have washi tape. I had like a washi tape sample, but I took that out. This fits a B6 notebook. So I have a B6 notebook here. I don't know if it will fit now because I have so much stuff in there. But like, it will fit. I just, if I don't have a lot of stuff. So that's that. Actually, I have a scene from Frannerd, but I'm not sure where it is. So I need to find that. Yeah, where is it? I need to find that. Okay. So I don't have anything there, but I have the right hand clip. Just have it in here. And then in the back it has this pocket where I keep my trash can, the one that expands, or I guess fold. The smaller pocket here, I just keep band-aid and some small post-its. And then this velcroed, and I just keep like, I have some business cards, a band-aid, some Polaroids, a sticker. So that's the outside. And then inside looks like this. Same color on the inside. So I will go through the mail first and then we can go through the pockets. So I have a Muji pen in 0.3. I have two Staedtler pens for underlining. Not in my journal. My notebook. I have a Furenosuke, I think, Tombow. double-sided tape, but also have a tape runner. I got this from my Indico, and they had free shipping. I have a Sakura white jelly roll. Do I have only one? Okay, I have one red liner. It's not even the real one. I got it from AliExpress, but it is my favorite color. So that white out. This Kaweco pen that I got for very cheap because the store is having a sale. So I got like this one and this one for like the price of like, I don't know how much these cost, but I got these for $2, which I think is a pretty good deal. I have a pair of scissors. My friend Elisa recommended this to me because in my previous video I had the pink alligator ones. They're good, but these are so sharp, like oh my god, I'm shocked. And then I have a ruler. Oh, and a clip. And then in the pockets, I will go through this. It has two pockets on this side and one big pocket on the other. So I have Altoids tin. I got this in Korea, and to be honest, I only got it for the tin because they don't sell Altoids here. So I just got it for that. And I used this to have photos. I think in my previous video I had like plastic bags or envelopes, and I did use envelopes, and I did like categorize my photos, but now I have them all in this tin. And honestly, it's just easy for me to flip through all the photos, and then I can just pick out the ones I want to use. Because now I try to mix, and I used to categorize them in like BTS, people, and then aesthetic, but now I'm like, it doesn't really matter. And I saw Jacqueline use like her, I think it was also an Altoids tin. And I thought it would like bulk up my pouch a lot. It kind of do, but it doesn't really bulk up as like as much as the envelope because I had a lot. It does bulk up in the sense that it is, you know, tin, but I like it. In the other side, I have an envelope with paper bits, post-it notes, sticky notes, and flag. I have yellow as well, but yeah. So that's that. And then on the other side, there's a longer pocket, and I actually sewed the sides here, and I don't know if you can see, and here, just sewed, like hand stitched, I guess, so that this part wouldn't, you can end it like this. So this part wouldn't flap out, like it was way, like, I don't know how to explain it, but it was very loose. So every time I put stuff like in my pouch, like it will go in this pocket and it would kind of be annoying. So I just sewed it up and I like it. I don't really have that much in here. I have some envelopes. This is just vellum that I cut down to store Alice's stickers. That. And then these envelopes I got from Anna Happy Mail, so I'm really using them. In here I have photos that are obviously too big to keep in here, so they're all just is in there. And this also I just have paper bits, just a lot of paper. So that is basically everything that I have in my pouch. So I don't know, is it a lot, is it not a lot? I do bring this everywhere with me. Well, not everywhere. Everywhere I bring my backpack. So that goes with me. And some, I got a question asking like, where do I store stationery that I use? And honestly, I just use my pouch. I do have like stationery around my room, but majority of what I use is in this pouch. So that is it for this video. If there's any questions about anything where I got stuff that I haven't linked, please let me know. And I will answer quickly. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you guys have a good day, good evening, good night, wherever you are, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.